Now let's set the record straight.
Big D on the track.